Hey, I bet that's worth some bank.
Hands off. Stick to the plan. We're waiting for the spider. You set off an alarm and bring the cops. No amount of money's gonna save you from the kingpin. You dig?
Yeesh. They're setting a trap for me with idiots like this? Not gonna happen. Better take out the cameras, or the cops will blame this all on me. Let's see what I can do before they figure out I'm here.
This'll shake you up! Okay, I'm sorry. That was corny.
Why'd it have to be a museum? Museums are lame. I feel like I'm back in school.
They had field trips in reform school? Yeah, shut your mouth and do your job. The lady says museum, we go to the museum.
Lots to steal in museums. Great. I think I know who's about to cross my path.
Bam! There he is! Kitty, kitty, kitty!
Can you at least say some fun bad guy things? Like, curse you, Spider-Man! I love that one.
Huh? Yo! Over here! Over there? Bruno!
Why am I not surprised? I expected better from you, Felicia. You could have hooked up with me. I mean, yeah, I meant work with me. You want to take down bad guys instead of being one? Kingpin, Felicia? Organized crime? You're better than that.
This ain't right. We weren't supposed to fight the spider alone. You were supposed to help us, lady.
Let that be a lesson to you, fellas. Follow a woman just because you like the way she fills out a cat suit, and you'll be disappointed every time.
Do the right thing. But your track record isn't great. Sometimes I even impress myself.
What's that? Kitty, kitty, kitty.
Relax and enjoy being unconscious.
Fellas, I got him!
I learned a valuable lesson today. Kicking bad guys in the face.
What?
Should I have served my time like a good little girl? Get out when I'm old and wrinkly? I don't think so.
You're saying the kingpin got you out of jail? How much power does this guy have?
That's what it's all about, isn't it? Power. His, yours, and mine.
This one?
Did that hurt? Let me kiss it and make it better. Should I have served my time like a good... Impressed yet?
Benefit.
Did that hurt? Let me kick.
Are you deliberately moving real?
Going to all this trouble for little old me. You must really care. Dying to get your hands on me, aren't you, you naughty boy? I know I'm being fresh, but when you dress like that, what do you expect? Thank you.
can?
This weak an effort? I kind of feel like you don't respect me. Come on, this is a joke, right? Am I on TV?
You're so cute when you're confused. I like watching you leave even better.
feel bad? You're not... All right, you're not good.
You infuriate me. I bet you were the worst hide-and-seek player ever.
They say bad guys don't think of themselves as bad guys, but come on, you must know.
Now I'm starting to think you're not really trying.
Check that one off my list.
I hate it when we fight.
Can you at least say some fun bad guy things like, "Curse you, Spider-Man!" I love that one.
I know I'm playing hard to get, but I'm worth it.
Your heart wasn't in it, Felicia. Tell me what he did to you.
I was transferred to Ravencroft. The Kingpin came to see me.
Just to be clear, we're talking about Wilson Fisk.
Yes. He said he knew I was after power and he could give it to me.
You'd owe him. That's how it always works, isn't it?
The doctors did experiments. They called it DNA crafting or crisscrossing.
Cross-species genetics? You've seen what can happen. Why would you do that to yourself?
Boy, you are sick. I did it for you, so I'd be like you, so we could be together. But then the Kingpin ordered me to kill you. Or die myself. I couldn't. I can't.
Felicia, I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything. I'm not interested in your face. Just your lips.
I can get you help. Witness protection. A new life, safe from the Kingpin. And maybe someday we can get to know each other like normal people.
I don't want to be normal people. Run away with me. We'll go somewhere exotic. With our power, we can live like royalty. Adventure, excitement, romance. And that sounds terrible to you.
No, but I've got responsibilities.
Well, I'm not one of them. Don't worry about me. I've always done fine with a target on my back.
I can't just let you go.
Fisk owns too many cops. If I'm in custody, I'm as good as dead. You can't do that to me any more than I can do it to you. You ever decide you want some fun in your life? Look me up.
Felicia, wait!
sense. Fisk becomes the kingpin by eliminating all his rivals with his anti-crime task. And the public thanks him for it. He writes a few big checks and everyone looks the other way. But it's not just the task force. I've been taking his enemies down too. And the one who's been pointing me toward them is Kraven. I can't let him get away with this. I need to know more, inside information on Fisk. And I've got an old friend who can get it. Makes sense. Fisk becomes the kingpin by eliminating all his rivals with his anti-crime task force, and the public thanks him for it. He writes a few big checks and everyone looks the other way. But it's not just the task force. I've been taking his enemies down too. And the one who's been pointing me toward them is Kraven. I can't let him get away with this. I need to know more, inside information on Fisk. And I've got an old friend who can get it. Better make myself presentable.
Wow. Everyone knows Fisk is crooked. But you're saying he's actually setting himself up as the top crime boss in New York?
That's what I've been hearing. I'm working with Whitney Chang on a story, and she needs proof. You're closer to Fisk than anyone I know.
Not really. He keeps his business private. But as an investor, I do have access to the task force's financial records.
Oh.
Okay. One of the addresses you gave me came up. Large payments to a security consultant. Fisk handles all the personnel decisions. He's the one who hired this Kravenoff guy. But he cooked the books. So technically, Oscorp's paying him. He's trying to throw me under the bus.
Join the club.
You okay?
Yeah. It's just, I trusted someone I shouldn't have. I probably should have seen it, but after losing my dad and Uncle Ben, I guess I wanted to believe.
You wanted a father figure. I know what that's like. My dad shut me out of his life to focus on saving his own. And all he ended up leaving me was the disease that killed him.
Your task force, their body armor has medical applications. Can it help at all?
It's not a cure, but it can give mobility to people who can't get around on their own. The task force has helped me improve on it and protect my research from criminals who'd steal it. But it was a mistake to work with Fisk.
He knows you're sick?
He figured it out. And now he's waiting for me to die so he can take Oscorp for himself.
Harry, I'm sorry. What is it?
It's genetic. Very rare. Degenerative. My father extended his life by spending a fortune while he looked for a cure. I don't have that kind of time.
There's gotta be some hope.
Gene therapy. That's what all my dad's research was about. Listen, Pete. Take it from a guy who knows. When the people you trust turn their back on you, it's just proof you have to handle your problems yourself. But sometimes, you still need help.
Harry, I'll do whatever I can for you. Just tell me what...
Spider-Man. No one knows for sure how he got his powers. But he looks to me like the only successful, healthy example of cross-species genetics out there. You take pictures of him. You must have some way of reaching him.
Well,
Peter, I need Spider-Man's blood.
My lucky day.